Testing, testing. Yeah, looks like this is going well-ish-esque, maybe. Today I am playing a challenge that I saw on Discord. The information on it is in the description. It's called The Swarm. This is what it does. This is what I have to deal with in this run. I'm playing as Isaac, and I've enabled, so that I don't get achievements for the run, I've enabled, the seed that gives you immunity to Curse of Darkness, because, honestly, I'm fine with kind of cheating to get rid of Curse of Darkness, because I hate Curse of Darkness. Should I be allowed to take items? I don't know, I feel like I should be allowed to, but let's just say for the sake of it being a challenge that I'm not. Yeah, this might be good for Envy. I have no other mods enabled, this is a vanilla Isaac challenge. Oh, but the damage of them is abysmal. Because of Soy Milk. But if I get enough of them... Come on. Rip him to shreds. I just have to sort of throw them in the right directions. Yeah, this might end up being overpowered, actually. Oh, mod buddy. Thanks. Well, you didn't actually do anything, but I'm glad that you tried. A troll bomb. Oh, thank you. That's so kind of you. I love those. I just want to decorate a cake with them, you know? Alright. This is actually looking like it might be a lot easier than it said on the tin, as I run into the dip. Come on. This is going to shred things it gets close enough to. Oh, you poor little stonies. You know nothing of the power of the swarm! I like how it still says that I'm doing damage to the stonies even though I'm not. That's just great. Alright, what's this? Telepills. The I Am Error Room on my first telepills of the run. With a whole bunch of mimics, I guess you would say. Health chests. Screw it, I'll open them. I'm hoping that I get some stuff from them that'll make it worth it. See? I'm getting health back. That was supremely pointless. What is this pill?
I'm excited.
You don't sound it, Mr. Narrator. What's wrong? You sound like your wife just left you. Okay, I can only open the last one. And this is probably going to be the reason why I die. Alright, what's going on in the arcade? You know what? I might as well play this machine to get some, health, hopefully. Because knowing me, I'll run into a dip and die. Well, what do you know, eh? I'll do this guy once, seeing as I ran into him. Nope, I'm a failure. Actually, I should blow up the temperance machine. Yeah! There is a lot of stuff here. Oh, I wonder, can I, Yeah, I can get both of them. Money. If there's one thing I love, it's money. Oh, the Ipecat flies are after me. I killed the champion before I killed the actual one. Haggle as, that might be good. It's gonna be good in here, because then I'm able to move freely. You are going to severely regret attempting to chase me, flies. Because I can just keep spamming my swarm, and you're going to have a lot of trouble. The maker of the challenge didn't specify where the challenge was supposed to end, So I'll just go wherever takes my fancy. So be that Mega Satan or Blue Baby. I'll probably go to the chest, because the chest is a good place to be. Do I want to go into the item room if I'm not allowed to take items? Answer, no. This would have been a good place for my haggle as. Yeah, it looks like it's a spider family reunion, spider mod. Mod buddy, whatever you want to call him. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. I do want to find the shop though, because with all this money, shops are probably going to be one of the only places I can get items. Because I didn't get the boss room item because of the I Am Error room. Oh well, can't be helped. It's not like it was a choice. Speak of the shop, I mean the devil, both. Are you kidding me? I get a choice of both of these? Black candle and the stopwatch? Honestly, I'm gonna take black candle. But if I get enough of the stopwatch, I'm gonna come back and get it. Because I like black candle, because it basically means that no curse of darkness anyway. It's the one redeeming thing about black candle. I say as if there were no other redeeming things about black candle. Hopefully I get some money from this. Hopefully I get some keys from this. Oh. You remember what I said about troll bombs? Yeah, the game apparently thought I was being serious. So, this is probably going to be bad. I wonder what room is the secret room. Because... I'll try here. I was right, and I got more money. I just need some more... Come on, you guys have to give me some money so I can get the stopwatch. Come on. Yes, just enough money for the stopwatch. I'm never gonna know it was in that golden chest, but it doesn't really matter. Stopwatch may save me. Broken watch, whatever you call it. I should really pay attention to where I'm walking, because Isaac's just rubbing his nose against a wall. Pin! Come at me, Pin. You are not gonna know what hit you. Neither am I, apparently, because I'm terrible. Oh, and I got a devil deal from that. I'll take that. What is Mother's Knife going to do? What would Mother's Knife do to this? I'm gonna take Mother's Knife purely because I want to see what it would do. It breaks everything. The charge on it is so quick. I'm just like... I'm gonna tap it once. It goes that far. That is amazing. You don't even have to charge it with soy... Oh, that would be soy milk, wouldn't it? Okay, I'm gonna... I'm gonna remove... Mother's... Knife. And I'm gonna give myself, I'm gonna give myself two breakfasts, as if I'd refunded it. There. It was as if I never took it. And I'm gonna take the pact, so I'm in the same... Oh, I could have taken both. Because the pact would refunded health, I didn't know about that. But I just wanted to see what Mother's Knife would actually do, but I didn't want to keep it. I should have... Well, doesn't matter now, but... I had the D6, why didn't I think about re-rolling it? Well, the way I did it... Never mind, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It's difficult to hit things that are right in front of you. Is the music slowed down because of the broken watch? I didn't know that the music slowed down because of broken watch. That's interesting. Yeah, see, broken watch is not active in this room, and the music is normal. Spider mod lit him on fire. This is great against segmented enemies. They just sort of melt. Overall, I really like this challenge so far. It's not too difficult, but it's also fun to play.
I am the commander of the swarm. All shall fear me. You goddamn maggots! You maggots! You gosh darn maggots!
Checking something. Okie dokie. 4 golden chests that I can't get to or open. I need keys. Help me. How am I gonna hit these guys? Could try like the wait a second. If I do this, it kind of flings them forwards, and this is how I can hit them. The pact is good because it's a damage up. I was about to try and go into the item room. Come on, melt them. This is one of those you have to put yourselves in self-in-harm's way challenges. Like I said, the stopwatch is such a blessing here.
Fear the swarm. The swarm will consume all. The swarm is the beginning. The swarm is the end. The swarm is everything.
That was nice. I mean, I figure that I'm allowed to keep the D6. I don't know. The challenge wasn't too specific, so I'm just making it up as I go along. Wait, you're gonna explode, aren't you? I probably shouldn't stand too close. Do I have a choice, however? You didn't explode, you just dropped a key. I was confused as to what type of champion you were. Yes, run after me. That really, really is going to be a good thing for your extended survival. He hit me. He hit me too! Disgusting, honestly. Really, everything requires keys in this floor, and I have none. I have one, but it's probably not enough. I doubt that one key is enough to open 5 chests. I don't know. My mathematics may be a bit off, but I don't think that's possible. Unless they all... Actually, come to think of it, that should be possible, because they all seem to have the same lock. Why can't I just take the key out and use it again? Does it vanish? Mysteries afoot. Come on! Perish. I am actually in trouble. I thought this challenge was... Oh, this challenge isn't so hard. This challenge is fine. It's fine. Oh, not Gertie Jr. Oh, I hate Gertie Jr. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die here. I didn't even die to Gertie Jr. Alright, let's try this again! I just need to give myself the item, so, give item pop, give item soy milk, give item spider mod, give item my- give item my reflection? Give item anti-gravity. Give item Ouija board. Oh wait, I put a space. Give item Ouija board. And give item Cupid's arrow. I'm terrible at this. Give item Cupid's arrow. Why does Cupid's arrow not have some sort of charm effect? Is this what I had before? Yeah. So, Cupid's arrow, spider bunny, Ouija board, and gravity my reflection. I feel like I'm missing something. Soy milk! Did I give myself soy milk? Anti-gravity soy milk, my reflection, Ouija board, Cupid's arrow pop, and spider milk. I must have soy milk, right? Because of how fast I'm firing. Oh well. Yeah, I'm doing the same damage that I did before. Thanks, Spider Bud. A golden key. So you taunt me now with what I couldn't have last time that probably would have saved me. Oh, you are such a funny game, aren't you? You're such a comedian. Alrighty. This is going well, I say, as I've already taken damage two rooms in. Free bomb. Cannot complain. Well, you can, but I'm not going to. Secret room. Book of Secrets. What is that? That's, I don't remember what that does. I'm gonna reroll 99 bombs! Yes, please! Yes, please! Come along, my swarm! Feel the pain that I shall inflict upon thee. Right. Actually, is it going to be any good having a golden key this floor if I can't take item rooms? Should I be allowed to take items? There's one person watching. Tell me if I'm allowed to take items. I'll let you decide. Nothing yet. Mother's key, you say. But mother's key, I would like that, please. That was nothing. You're a failure. I'm gonna go see if I can find the item room. If it comes down to it, I'll roll a dice to see if I can have item rooms. Oh, yay. Am I allowed item rooms? I don't know. You know what? I will... heads or tails... If it's heads... I'll flip a coin. Digitally, of course. If it's heads, then I'll, then I'm allowed to take items. If it's tails, then I'm not. I'm not allowed to take items. It came up tails. No items this run. But I will put out the fires. And you know what? I'll pick it up just so that it doesn't show up again. Isaac, you look awfully pale. Come on. Kill the fire. Kill it. That was very generous of you. Shame I can't actually spend it on anything. Like Mother's Key. Actually, I can blow up these pots with 99 bombs. Nothing. Oh well. I mean, I could also try for the super secret room, see if there's anything in there of value. Because with 99 bombs, why wouldn't you? Why wouldn't you at least try? a trinket. Poison shots. That could be useful. Actually, yeah, it might be very useful seeing as these shots sort of stick around. Look at them. I'm glad I did that. Oh, it's Pin again. You pinhead. I cannot see... Come on. Get caught up in the swarm, Pin. He got caught up in the swarm, Pin. You can sort of hear a clickety-clickety-clickety noise, and I don't quite like that. I think it's upsetting. Unsettling. Upsettling. Oh, mullabooms. My favorite creatures of the apocalypse. Alright, when these spiders leap at me from across the room at the speed of sound, at least they're going to die. Because, you know, that's fair, isn't it? When they do that, because they've decided that you're not allowed to have any fun in your life. I shouldn't complain, I complain because I find it fun. I complain because it amuses me. Alrighty. It's the swarm. I'll try the secret for a secret room here. Nothing. I want those. But at the same time, I also want to keep my life. Alrighty. Come on, you spiders. Spitters. What would the whipworm do to this? Just basically means when I'm firing them, they go further. As opposed to that. I want to keep my pinky eye. Ow, that hurt. You should feel ashamed of yourself. I'm gonna tell the police officers. I send forth the swarm! That's so fun to say. I'm just gonna say that because I like saying it. I command the swarm. Perk go. Perk a Merengir? I'm just gonna take this soul heart. Because I'm not a Neanderthal. Nothing but spiders. You'd think that these people would clear out their pottery every once, you know, in a millennium. But no, it's just all spiders and, some money. I wonder where the secret room is. No, it can't be there. Maybe here. Yeah, that's the super secret room at least. Oh, it's this one. You know, the one with absolutely nothing of value inside of it? You know, that really awesome secret room that everyone likes? Yeah, it's that one. Hey guys, it's that one. Anyways, where could the regular secret room be? Because that was the super secret room. Surely, it's gotta be somewhere. It's here. Infamy, that could be good. You know what, I'll go and see what the item was. Not that good of an item anyway. I'll save my reroll for the boss, because it's not worth rerolling just to see what happens. I don't think I have a devil deal chance, so, Oh, Widow, my boy. Would you care to die? I know that you would. Yes, I love it when you do that. I love it when you stomp on top of me! Yes, step on me harder, Widow, you absolute nonsensical spider with toes. Yes, you take that. I called you nonsensical. Haha. You'll never recover from an insult of that caliber. Widow! Right. Oh, I did get a devil deal. I'm not re-rolling that, because, I don't know if that actually did anything. Abaddon could be very good. Why am I saying could? It is very good. And I'll reroll this. Little Brim. Little Brim. I don't think he's worth it. He probably is worth it, but I think he'd also kind of break the challenge. Alrighty. Abaddon's. Wait, what? Why is he tiny? Did Mod Buddy do that? Oh, Wrath. You're in so much trouble. I got distracted by a fly! A fly flew in my eye and it caught me off guard. I swear, that's my excuse. That's my excuse, Judge. Alrighty. Come on, you Gashden. Oh boy, I'm gonna die very quickly, aren't I? Maybe Abaddon was a mistake. Oh, Mullabooms! Health? Anyone, please? I'd need it. I desire it. I desire some health. How am I gonna hit those things? Go get him! Like that, I suppose. Come on, please die. I don't like dealing with those things, they're annoying. Come on. Are you stuck on him? Look at that, maggot. He was stuck on the mushroom for a second. He was just sort of screaming in agony. Would you please die? I really don't like having to restart challenges because they make me feel inferior. I'm gonna blow up stuff purely because I have 99 bombs. The parasite? Is that gonna work? Oh my goodness, it is. It actually works. And they keep on going. Oh, this is beautiful. This may be what wins it. Also, was that a damage up? Or no, the damage up would be from Abaddon, right? Ow. The split shot from the parasite also just continues on. I really don't want to die here, because I've gotten so many good items. I thought I was okay. I thought I was gonna not die on the last run, because I got so many good items. Alright. You hosts. You're a terrible host. Wait, do feared hosts not shoot? I never knew that. The more you know, I guess. Might as well find the secret room, because, could be very good for me. Depending on what I find inside, of course. Two chests. Not turning my nose up at that. Duct tape. That doesn't do anything for me right now, does it? So I'm gonna keep my pinky eye. I'm just got to murder everything, and then you'll finally know the true meaning of what it is to be callous. Is callous gonna be better than my pinky eye? You know, it honestly depends. Another bomb, how could you? BFF. I'll take it, but only because it has the potential to be good in future. Charged, baby. You know what, I'll take that. I wonder, does BFF increase his chance to drop batteries? Because with a D6. Let me put it this way, with a D6, I may want to reroll a lot. Because there's the potential that I get good stuff. And I want good stuff, believe it or not. Because good stuff is how you win. And I want to win. Is that logic following? Are you following me? Ow. Oh, it's this one again. My favorite. Come on, I need some health. I'm gonna die. Ow! Hosts! Oh, the Fallen. Oh, have I mentioned how much I love you, by the way? Come on, tread him! How you suddenly decide to chase me at the speed of sound! We've got good stuff! We can't possibly lose! I say, with complete confidence in myself. Sadly, I was wrong. Alright. Oh, caps lock. Milk. Give. Item. Spidey boy. Give item. The nightmares of small children. Give item the NASA conspiracy. Give item Ouija board. And give item funny, slightly amusing pun. I don't know. Oh, Curse of the Labyrinth. My favorite. Alrighty. I think this is the last run I'm gonna do today. I just wanted to have a go at this challenge, because it seemed interesting. And it is. It's definitely challenging. You can get all these amazing items, but whether or not you can actually hit things with them... Wait, they can still do damage when you go to step on them? I didn't know they could do that. That's cheating. You cheated, you cyclops. Ow. Yeah, my favorite is you. Come on, kill it. Kill it now. It must die. Ooh, a luck up penny. Ow. You know what, I'm taking items this run. Taking items from the item room. I don't care. I want technology zero or something. My only rule for items this run is that... Does that significantly change things? I'm shooting 4 times as many, but a quarter as fast, so I don't think I've changed anything at all. Honestly, I think I've just made it worse. Quad shot made it worse. Oh yeah, Curse of the Labyrinth, 2 item rooms. If I die on the first floor, I'm just gonna start again. I'll go until I've lost all hope. Oh, come on. No, don't hide in the corner. Yes. That could actually be really good. Because seeing as he follows behind me, and so do all of my shots, he's gonna hit a decent number of them, right? Right? Yeah. He's actually gonna be really good on this run. He's gonna be really good on this run. I can't wait to test him out against enemies, you know? Alright, one last shot. One last shot, and then we'll call it quits for the day. Oh yeah, I need to actually... giving myself the items is such a chore. Pop, Soy Milk, Spider Mod, My Reflection, Anti-Gravity, Ouija Board, and Cupid's Arrow. Yeah. Alright. Now watch me take damage in the first room! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, alien creatures from the sixth dimension, line up and see somebody humiliate themselves! Book of Revelations, that's soul protection, so I'll take it and then I'll re-roll it. Thank you! Yeah! Yes. Yes. Thank you very much. I cannot express my infinite gratitude. Yeah, follow me. See how far that gets you. The same fly came back to try and ruin me. Yeah, get him, spider. I'm gonna blow myself up, actually. That's a bit dangerous. Secret room here. Yeah. Oh, 3 pennies you shouldn't have. You really, really shouldn't have. Because now you're going to die. Alrighty. Void, kill it. Kill it. You know what I love? Spiders, and how they walk so unpredictably. I'm just a complainer today, honestly. I'm Carlo the Complainer. Carlo the Complainer says, my new boss is a robot! Oh boy, a champion. I just need all the damage ups I can get. Why do you have so much health? Stop having that much health, please. Actually, well, I guess that's what I'm working to do, to remedy that. You won't have much health after this at all. In fact, you might say that you'll have none. Right, so that's the full clear. Time for the boss. Let me guess. It's Pin. Well, it's Famine. Huh. I'm guessing an orbital isn't going to be too... evil anyways, I can always re-roll it if it's something that I don't want. I'll take cube of meat, but not ball of bandages. Maybe I won't even take that. I don't know, I just want something interesting. Because I wouldn't be playing a challenge like this if I didn't want to have something interesting. I want Technology Zero. Oh! The second phase. Just walk into him, why don't you? That's fine. Did he do a full heart of contact damage to me? That's cheating. You can't do that. Yeah, he does a full heart of contact damage. I never knew he did that. I'm learning a lot today. I also noticed how he has delicious lips. Yeah. Crackjacks could be good. What did it give me? The blister. That's extra knockback on my attacks, right? That could be really useful. Get away, fly, or I swear to the flying spaghetti monster, I will string you up by your little fly ankles and leave you to the ravens. Alright. Burning basement. Oh my, that might actually be bad. Is that gonna just launch them at me at the speed of sound? It is. It's going to launch them at me at the speed of sound. I need to drop this. The callus is gonna screw me over if I keep it. But you know what? That could be an extra challenge. This, but you have to have the callus as your trinket. Oh, it's these guys. Little Bernie Butts. He's you. Pill? Pill. I'm so glad I did that! Monstre. Monstro babies. You little monstruction of public property. I don't know. I don't know what I ramble about, honestly. It's a mystery. My friends and family worry. Item rooms. I can go into... I turned my key into a bomb. I can't go into the item room, though. I just can't. Give me a key, please. I beg of you. That's not a key. But I can probably buy one in the shop, actually. I just want something good. Something that won't let me die. Oh, gluttony. I love how you're on an island, meaning that I can't actually get to you. And that I have to sort of fling my swarm forwards. Oh, I was pressing control instead of firing there. I was wondering why he was looking at me. Oh, come on! Gluttony! 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 I guess it's kind of my fault because I can't dodge to save my life, literally. But it's kind of difficult when you can't tell what's going on. Gluttony, please. Thanks for the health! And the key, gluts, my friend! It's really appreciated! Ah, that's beautiful, you know? It's so fun and funny and fun! It's great, I love it. I love it so much. Open. Guppy's collar. Imagine Guppy with this. Oh, that would be amazing. Alright, what's my item? Satanic Bible. That's a free black heart. I'll use it once, but I'll drop it. The Mega Bean. With its Giga Farts. I should have taken the Satanic Bible and smiled about it. Because now... Oh, the haunt. Oh, the haunt. Mmm, lovely. You know, if I had to rate bosses on how... We wanted to give players a sense of, pride and satisfaction for beating the horn. Oh yes, just slam me up against the wall with your laser! Because that's what fairness is called. I'm sorry, I've become a lot more critical of how this game tries to screw you over in recent, you know, days. Just a second, I need to cough, so I'll mute myself. There we are. I just don't want to make you listen to me cough, because that'd probably be unpleasant. Alright, can't even blow that up in hopes of getting a full health pill. Living the dream. Hey, I got a key. First room, that's gotta be a good sign, right? Come on, please die. Please be dead. I really would love it if you would be dead. Die. I'm surprised this isn't how you were supposed to attack in the game normally, because, you know, it's really, really fun. That should be the motto of The Binding of Isaac. It's really, really fun. Alright. I don't know what you are. Technology. Technology. I'll give myself it just to see what it does. Absolutely nothing. No, remove technology. And then I'll just go and get it until I get a reroll. Because I wanted to see what it was. Now, thank you, disciple of Bob. Oh, does that like strange tractor in it? You wanna know what I think of this item? Sums itself up perfectly. Because that item is nothing, literally nothing, but a damp fart. Come on. Please, I would really love it if I could live and you would die. No, I was hoping for Hierophant. Oh wait, it just pulls it towards a meat. Oh wait, does it pull everything towards me? This is ridiculous. I don't think it actually... I don't know, he's just moving very erratically, so it makes me wonder. Ace of Spades. I think that's more card drops? I'm unsure. You know what? Let's see what we look like. Oh, we look beautiful. Look at us. Look at us with our empty, hollow eyes of death. Hope we can get enough charge to re-roll the bean. Because the bean is death. Hey, at least now that thanks to ModBuddy, I'll know how close these guys are to death, so I can get the hell away from them. Speaking of which, You know that strategy I just mentioned that is nigh on impossible? That's a luck up, I think. Okay, you can't actually hurt me, so I'm in good hands here. You can't do anything. If those had hit me, though, I would have died. So it's good that they didn't. Come on, kill the champion. Kill the champion, I am the swarm. And now let's go see what the bean has in store for us. Hopefully something good. D10. I love it so much. So much it makes me want to cry. Alrighty, time to go and die to, I mean fight the boss. Just use this now. You're not gonna live long enough to use it in future. You know you aren't. Did Mod Buddy slow you down? Good for him. Wait, I was gonna say, are you some sort of champion who only spits out the little headless guys? But no, you just sort of enjoy doing that a lot more, it would seem. No, please! What will happen to Mod Buddy if I die? He'll be all alone! Who will feed him? Who will feed him a ritualistic blood sacrifice? No! Oh yeah, I have Guppy's collar. Time to die! Oh yeah, that was about what I expected. Well, that went well. I like to think that went really well. Because I at least got to play some of the challenge, and it was definitely interesting to play. Well, thank you for watching this stream of The Binding of Isaac, and, I'm gonna go do something else. I did enjoy this. Even if I sound annoyed, I did enjoy this. Anyways, see ya.